We have countless men and women of IOM scattered, 11,000 of them, in 150 countries and 450 sites, very dedicated to the mission and the mandate, Mr. Director General-elect, that you will be inheriting. So I'm absolutely pleased to congratulate you and thank you all for all the candidates for their campaigns.
I feel very honored and privileged for having been elected for the Director General. We are in a particularly critical juncture when it comes to migration policy. There is an urgent need to make the case for multilateral cooperation in order to manage migratory flows, guarantee the fundamental rights of migrants, and establishing, in a sustainable way, a close link between migration and development.